Yeah.
You gotta clap your hands for this.
Yeah.
Snap your fingers, stomp your feet, wink your eye, do something.
Well,
but you gotta move to this though.
That's what you
That's
gotta
real.
Do.
That's right. Yellow world. I'm on
I got to y'all here today.
Uh-huh.
Become a witness to something you may have never seen or heard before. There's something, this thing I wish to share with y'all today.
Go ahead.
You know,
go ahead.
So her age meant nothing. I had to get a number after how she made them days to do. Spent her all summer. I'm wishing I could hit her all summer. And all she ever wanted was for young Weezy to love
that all.
But all I ever wanted was to come easy and dumb. But that didn't come easy, cause she ended up being my baby mother. And then I felt smothered. So little did I know I'd never find the same girl inside another. But I never thought that I'd be looking for her. And I never thought that late at night, when I'm in a mix, some chick that suddenly hit a click. I was broad in my drawers, so no shit about what I did. Before I was big, and as a woman with my kid, where I should be, she screamed at me. My love, my patience, my pain.
Okay,
nigga, please. Man,
I got the
young and blue shot. Then reality changed. It was going good, I was happy again. But then things got rapidly strange, and it had to be Wayne. She was still a virgin, what more can I ask for today? But I was the bastard, I asked for the pain. Not my ass in the rain. And she got a new life, the picture flipped. And none of it includes Weezy and all his bullshit. And I remember the Bahamas for the weekend. We was freaking in the suite, and she looked sweet enough to beat it up. So we began to sleep, and now I'm dreaming about the Victoria's Secret lingerie. So we keep it shame on moms to see it. And just think, I once saw it on a girl body, but all I'm seeing is nobody. I got the young and blue job. Gentleman, all I know is big pimpin', man. I'm just trying to be Weezy. And the perfect husband just might be too hard to find and be Weezy. You know, baby girl, you gotta work with your boss. Cause all of that cursing, it be hurting your boss. Look for the better, not the worst in your boss. And maybe I could be your boss, you know what I'm saying? But see, this here is not your everyday love tune. That's the story of your everyday thug dude. And in your mind, you're probably thinking we don't love you. But on the real, we just not used to what love do. And please consider that we were taught to love money, ice, cars, and clothes. Love pussy, but you don't love them hoes. Love your niggas, love your children. Now if they got a bitch, you can love that. Holler back. I got the young and blues, y'all.
Take your hat off to this, cause you gon' rub your head after you hear this one, man. Yes, man. You know what I'm saying? Hold your cries to after the jam, people. This is real. You gotta feel me.
Feet.
They gotta feel me. Got enough. Alright, baby. Holla back.